are the following. One, you agree to be good man and true and strictly obey the moral laws. Two, you agree to be a peaceable citizen and cheerfully to conform to the laws of the country in which you reside. Three, you promise not to be concerned in plots and conspiracies against government, but patiently submit to the decision of the Supreme Legislature. Four,